Hi guys, I am Moni from smarttutorials.in. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to show indication to the user when there is no matching record found. Let's see how to achieve this. So I created a variable. I'm keeping empty or some records. So the array of objects, that is. So when there is no data, we'll provide this array to the callback. So also I'm adding condition, if condition. If we receive some data from the server, then it goes inside and whatever the array we created got replaced with the data we received from the server. So finally, we will supply this array to the callback that we will show in the autocomplete. So let's check this. So when you type here, we will show whatever the data we received from the server. When you type something that is not there in the database, we will show this data. There is no matching record found for this. That's it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon to receive the updates immediately.